Hey guys, DTC Gaming here, and Lore Summons. Yeah, it's still to confirm the 5 stars. Well, my local account, but let's go for 6 summons, 84 gems. Let's go. First bolt. Second pull. Dual GMs 2. I've never seen this yet. Third pull. Again? Okay. And it's an old pull too, that's worse. Fourth pull. Ugh, I'm not getting anything good. I already have one. Fifth pull. Great, I have 6 of them now. And it literally is punful because his name is Six Gear and I have 6 of them. Okay, I think I'm gonna stop with that now. Okay. Last pull. Nice. Okay, good. Okay, let's go. 6 pull. Not bad, but I don't think I really need him. Keep going. Second pull. I don't know if this is new guy. Aeros? No, it's a guy. Oh, last summon. Okay. Let's go. I literally just got Duran earlier too. That's just stupid. That's Anima though, so. Okay, I'm gonna pull it up on my computer. So, see you guys in a bit. Yeah, not bad. So, Tal was first. The dual GX2 was second. Kafka, or how have you pronounced the name? Was third. Rock was fourth. Fifth? Oh, yeah, fifth. I would have been laughing if it was actually the 6-1-2. And 6, 7, and 8. And these tablets. Wait. That one's actually really good. Of Haderons is pretty powerful. Face gears. Yeah, I see that. So, hopefully, you guys enjoyed the video. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. This Haderon's gonna be OP 1/7 star. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.